Hello everyone, today I'll be explaining how you can use the new version of Tatvic Excel plugin. Once you download the plugin, you can open the Excel and you can go to Add-ins menu and you can see that there is Login, Add New, Data Block, Enter, Refresh, etc. Now that I'm already logged in, I can see all these menu items. So once I would click Add New Data Block, I would be select